We're gonna be making Japanese soybean powder. It's a very traditional powder. You put with mochi. Just a spoonful. And then we're gonna blend it.
It wasn't plugged in.
Now we're gonna start adding sugar.
Mix.